Bow before Megatron! You will call me Master! This world will be mine! Autobots are not fit to live! It is pointless to resist! All will bow before me! Your functions cease now! I shall crush you! You cannot stop Megatron!
Must recharge. Deal with him.
So much for the Autobots. Optimus, you are more persistent than rust.
Empty words, Prime.
And one shall fall! I will destroy you! You have ruined my plan. I'll smash you before Thunderwing gets the chance! I should have shut you down earlier. Prime!
Underestimating me will cost you dearly. Perfect. The dark energon contained within that meteor will soon be mine.
Autobots, of course. Destroy them. Change of plans. Ignore them. Continue working on the meteorite. I've had enough of your interference, Optimus.
I know you're gonna try.
You fool!
If the Autobots could be defeated by simply picking them up and dropping them, we would have done that already.
Get down there and finish them off!
And sweep the area where the meteor landed.
It must be recovered. Even in outer space, I can't get rid of you! Get out of my orbit!
This is where you end.
You'll regret interfering with my plan! The meteorite is mine! You are not welcome here! Decepticons, attack! Counter and destroy him! Forget about the Autobots. Shutting this giant down takes priority now! Let us show you the might of the Decepticons! You don't stand a chance against the power of the Nemesis! Concentrate your fire! Open every gun port! Continue firing! Don't hold back! Keep hitting them! This only delays your inevitable defeat.
Finally. This is Thunderwing's power core link. With this and the generator cog, Thunderwing can be restored.
No! Thunderwing is mine!
Those children are the leverage I need to force Ratchet's cooperation.
Give up, Optimus! Our plan has already entered its final phase.
What a pity. All right, Mechanic. We have Thunderwing's power core link. Now you can finally make yourself useful. What is that fool doing?
Capture the intruders! Capture that Autobot! Where are you, Autobot? Your attempt to save the children is futile! You will never reach the children!
Knock out your analysis. Your ability to state the obvious staggers the imagination. I see. Wake him up.
I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons.
It seems to me that you are in no position to make demands, Thunderwing. Even if I did release you, your body has taken on too much damage to function. However, if you swear your loyalty to the Decepticons and to me, then I promise you, I will have you repaired and provide you with the opportunity to destroy the Matrix. On the contrary, the knowledge of Cybertronian physiology at my disposal is unparalleled. The Autobot known as Ratchet will restore your full functionality. We shall see.
Find all the locations where the fragments of the meteor fell to Earth.
Well, Starscream,
not only did you let the Autobots in, but you also lost our one medic. Please tell me, what were you thinking?
You owe your life to me, Thunderwing.
What? We had a deal! I gave you back your freedom! Let the destruction commence! Witness my power! Quiver in fear before me! Curse upon you all! Decepticons, attack! Now the universe belongs to me! You are doomed, Prime! Victory! Typical weakness. No! Prime! Excellent. Good.